to another video. In today's video, we're actually using the new Moon Spell palette from Lunar Beauty. That's what I used to get today's eye look. It's beautiful. Let me just show you guys what the palette looks like. I feel like this whole look today is just like Lunar Beauty everything. Here's what the palette looks like. You will see it up close in the video. It's so pretty. Like, can we talk about the packaging? And can you tell why I took like kind of like this witchy, like Ouija board vibe? Let me just show you guys quickly what the inside of the palette looks like. It's so pretty, oh my gosh. And of course you guys know I love my purple, so I was gonna go for like that top row, but I was like, you know what, let me switch it up a little bit. So I did use the green and the blues in the palette, which they worked amazing. I do want to say that the blue shade, I did have to build it up. You'll see in the video, it wasn't like super pigmented, but it had no problem blending and I was able to pack it on. Everything on my body I show in the video, so you guys will be able to see a step by step how I created today's look. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I was feeling like I wanted to do something glam, but I still wanted to keep it Halloween, so I feel like this is pretty glam and the body's Halloween, you know. And this back here is actually a tablecloth. I found it in Spirit Halloween and I was like, I need that. Like, it just went perfect with the whole Moon Spell vibe. So that's what that is. Anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Without further ado, let's jump right into the video.
Okay guys, so jumping into this beautiful palette, this is the Moon Spell from Lunar Beauty. We're gonna go into that shade Nancy and we're just gonna pack this color on the crease, the outer corner and inner corner. This is basically gonna be the main color. This did take a little bit of building, so I would recommend just taking your time with this eyeshadow and just really working with it. So for the center of the lid, I did want to put down a base, so I'm going in with my P. Louise base in the shade Rumor Number 2 and we're gonna pack that on. Doesn't have to be perfect because as you guys can see, we're gonna go ahead and cover that all up with the shade Bonnie from the Moonspell palette. So that's what I'm saying, it doesn't have to be perfect at all. That's the point of a halo eye, for it to just have that lightness in the center of the lid, so don't be too concerned. So moving on, I'm gonna take the Greek Goddess palette, also from Lunar Beauty. We're gonna go in with that dark brown shade at the bottom and this is what's gonna help to give depth to the eye. So we're gonna put this on the outer corner and inner corner and you just want to pack it on. And then I just added more green because it just got lost. So this is what the eyes are looking like. We're gonna jump into the lower lashes. So for the lower lash line, we're first gonna go into the shade Nancy and we're gonna blow this on the lower lash line. I'm sorry that this is going so fast, but it was a super simple look, so I just kind of sped through it. And then I'm taking that dark brown shade from Lunar Beauty and we're packing this on as well. This is what's gonna give you that beautiful, beautiful smoky effect, but it's not too intense because you're not using a black. So yeah, so now I'm just highlighting my inner corners with a eyeshadow from the Greek Goddess palette as well. And then I'm going to pop on some NARS Climax mascara. And that's the final look for the eyes. Super, super simple. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and move on to the body. So this is just a temporary tattoo. So of course, you just add a little bit of water. I'm using a damp paper towel and then you go ahead and basically just peel it off. And this was so, so cool. I can't imagine even drawing something like this. So this really made my life easier. And talk about easy. I found this stencil at Joann's Fabric. And all I did was take a brown eyeshadow and just fill in the letters that I needed to make the words that I was trying to make. So this was like so, so smart, you guys. I felt like a genius for this one. I did it with eyeshadow and then I went ahead and filled it in with some black body paint. And that's probably the most consuming part, so just giving you guys a heads up. Then I just took a toothbrush and dipped it in some black body paint and basically splattered it all over my body. I also got it on my face, but you guys can't see that, but just want to let you know I got it all over my freaking face and I had to do my foundation over, but it was all worth it because I love the way this look turned out. And that's basically it for this look, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.